perfect guy. Exactly the person you thought he was.
Welcome to my first vlog. So first off, I'm Stan, or B-Boy McLean. I live in mid Wales, in the middle of nowhere. Literally, in the middle of nowhere. And yeah, so enjoy the vlog. Well, try to enjoy the vlog. It'll be hard.
Good dog.
So first thing, we have guests coming over in a couple days. So I have some work to do.
Maybe I'm selfish.
Who's just arrived? This is my mum, Jackie.
I'm gonna make a big fat breakfast.
I am very hungry. Oh, and this is Buck.
Yummy, 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 yummy.
Right, it's training time.
The official's adventures of
Right, good session. I'm dying now.
I literally can't say anything. Ow!
Right, so we're now leaving to go to Wrexham for a concert, which is it's my stepbrother, and he's a singer-songwriter, so that's where we're heading. Super excited. I love him.
Bye, Hank!
See you, Chad.
You can leave now.
I like to rip off mics and clock up the mics that roll funny, getting printed on somebody's
phone. You can leave now.
It's a tank! Right, so we just quick stop for going to Costa. I love Osta.
These are amazing.
Right, so we're at my second cousin's house. Just came to visit because it's on the way to where we were going. We're just catching up and then we will be back on the road.
Tinsel. Oh, I like that. I like these two, he said. Good boy.
This looks amazing. You ready? These are incredible. Thank you, Janet.
Buck, Buck,
You've just won the 2018 Winter Olympics. What do you have to say to the people?
Wow.
Right, I am told the bathroom up here is very nice. It's a new bathroom. Whoa.
I feel like I'm in a grand hotel.
Right, so it's about 5:05. We're supposed to be meeting Nick at 5, but we should be on the road in the next shop.
Bye-bye, Tinsel.
Take Stan for a spin in your Audi TT. He's very jealous.
That's one of my favourite cars.
They're not making any more, you know.
Are they not?
No.
Oh, what? Say something interesting.
No.
I'm going to say something interesting. Did you know that... Bye! We live in Wales, but we don't speak Welsh, so we don't know where we can park. We have arrived. This is Wrexham. We're just near Market Street, which is over there behind me. We finally found somewhere we could park that wasn't all in Welsh. Not too glamorous, but okay. We have arrived. There he is. Whoa, this is cool. Check this out. That's so cool.
My sensibilities for love and not seclusion.
I'm pretty happy with that, John.
That sounded great to me.
Right, so it's about 2 hours till Nick's actually on, so we're just gonna go get something to eat inside. It's a great place here. There's lots of, food, bars, everything. We're gonna go to a curry place, I think, inside. Right, so we're going back to the car because I forgot the lens cap. On the way back, the beautiful doorway. Finally starting, we are heading in now.
I used to stalk this girl for 2 hours every month.
The Baker light switch switched off leaves the past in the past. And the light the dark dismembers rushes down to the world. The light the dark dismembers rushes down to the juicy fruit.
Right, quick Tesco visit. Just gonna get some snacks. There it is, the ginormous Tesco Extra. There's a Currys PC World in a Tesco. You're welcome. Oh ho ho! Beast!
World leaders need men like Evo to lead them, to lead us to a better day. We're going to be the greenest government the world.
So thanks for turning up, people, and I hope I see one of you somewhere, somehow, down the road.
Safe journey.
Bye. Bye, Nick.
Bye.
Bye. See you soon. Bye.
Nick was amazing, as always. Thank you for watching, guys. That's the end of the vlog.
I've got 100 things I've got to do. I'll get
that's what we came all the way back for.